Dear students, in this video you will learn about the different clothes we wear. India is a big country with the different landforms and climate. Different landforms and climate determines the types of clothes people wear. Some clothes are common and popular throughout India, like sarees, salwar kameez, trousers, shirts, skirts, churidar kurta and jeans. People of India wear different dresses in different regions. These clothes are called traditional clothes. Indian women wear clothes according to the region they live in and the climate of the region. Sari is the most common dress worn by women in India. It is worn in different styles in different states. Here are the names of some clothes worn by women in different regions, like pattu in Himachal Pradesh, ghagra choli in Rajasthan, mekhla chador in Assam, garara in Uttar Pradesh, fennec and inafai in Manipur, and pattu pavadai in South, worn by young girls. The clothes of men also vary from state to state. Most men wear trousers and shirts. Some men wear kurtas or angrakhas with pajamas, churidar, dhotis or lungis, depending upon the region they live in. The lungi is called veshti in Tamil Nadu and Mundu in Kerala. In Jammu Kashmir, people wear a long woolen kurta called a firan. Some men cover their head with a turban or a cap. The style of tying a turban and the pattern on a cap differs from state to state. The turbans and headdresses are usually very colorful. On special occasions such as weddings and festivals, people wear special clothes. These include silk sarees, suits with ties and sherwanis. People in northeastern states wear shawls of different patterns. Many Indian clothes such as Banarsi and Kanjivaram sarees, pashmina shawls, Naga shawls, chicken kurtas and langas are famous all over the world. These are the different dresses worn in India. Dear students, in this video you have learned that we wear clothes according to the seasons. Sarees, salwar kameez, shirts, trousers and jeans are worn all over India. Men wear a variety of turbans, caps and headdresses. On special occasions, people wear formal or traditional clothes. Thank you.